Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. The key word to go to emptiness is to be aware of calmness and seclusion.Always remind yourself, keep awareness of calmness and seclusion. Calmness and seclusion. Because your mind or your heart always enjoy entertainment outside. That's whyYou cannot attain sunyata. Attainment of sunyata or Soda, Ban, Sakita, Anaka, and Arahan. This is best of sunyata. And in the sutta, sunyata sutta, the Buddha just tell monk, keep awareness of calmness and seclusion. Calmness only not enough. When you keep calmness and seclusion, awareness of calmness and seclusion, you can realize something inside disturb you. Kilesa, all kilesa inside still there.If you keep awareness of calmness and seclusion, kilesa or all unwholesome feeling release more and more release, then you got into sunyata or emptiness. So now the way you practice samatha meditation differently, samatha.You put concentration. But sunyata, this means you got a good level of calmness and good level of understanding anicjang tukhang anatta. Okay? Have knowledge about anicjang tukhang anatta. And then you remind yourself, no more. Calm in seclusion.Now, you just keep your heart, teaching your heart, stay calm and letting go. Or stay calm in seclusion. What happened? You getting wake up with sunyata.Calmness and seclusion together. Don't waste your time for entertainment outside, worldly life, entertainment, happiness, unhappiness with worldly life. No, not pay attention to whatever outside thing, people speak good, speak bad to you.Not pay attention. Keep attention and keep awareness into seclusion. Open eye now. Because if you close your eye, you can do stillness, calmness, but difficult to develop seclusion. Seclusion, that means you open eye, see, hear, just hear. Okay?And keep inside your heart seclusion. If you close your eye, you not see anything. Then how you can develop seclusion? Seclusion, that means you got 5 channel, eye, ear, tongue, nose, body contact. But you not pay attention. You keep attention inside. with awareness of calmness and seclusion. Can you do this? This is surely starting and the end the same. That's why Sunyata, we make it like zero. You starting with stay calm in seclusion, and on the way stay calm in seclusion, and when you get enlightenment, you also stay calm in seclusion. Because when you stay calm in seclusion, you got seeing something with letting go. More calm in seclusion, you got knowledge. Not you, not yours, everything impermanent, not attached to anything as you or your. Then you got knowledge. Stay calm in seclusion, you got knowledge, seeing into the Dhamma. So starting and until you enlightenment, only stay calm and keep your mind secluded from all outside world, okay? Secluded. Keep your mind in seclusion. Stay calm in seclusion. Keep attention inwards and awareness of calmness and seclusion. You keep attention inwards first. Otherwise, if you still keep attention to anything outside, you cannot stay calm in seclusion. Okay? This is said by the Buddha. It's impossible, monk, if you not stay calm and in seclusion, you cannot get attainment. Cannot. This is said in the Sunyata Sutta. Okay? So this point, you practice so many methods already, many methods of meditation and insight meditation. But what you never practice is stay calm in seclusion. Then you got good consciousness wake up to let go. Okay? Here, the whole day, and even now today, you don't have to focus anything, but you will see everything. You don't focus breathing, but you will see breathing if you stay calm in seclusion. Do it now. Stay calm in seclusion. You got consciousness. Wake up more and more. And first, more you stay calm in seclusion, you got awareness of sitting, posture. And only stay calm in seclusion, then you got awareness of breathing automatically. And then only stay calm in seclusion. Then you see sensation, see my object, my activity, formation of mind, and all release. So today, practice Sunyata Vimok. Sunyata Vimok is to let go. How to let go? Stay calm in seclusion. You don't need to keep yourself away from home and go to the temple, any temple. You only stay calm in seclusion. Now what happened? During the quarantine time against COVID-19, you stay at home, you're not getting calm. You feel disturbed because you never realize seclusion, okay? So now you got disturbed or not when you stay home during quarantine time? You got disturbed. You want to go that, to go there, to go there, to go there, to go there. That you cannot go enlightenment because you never turn inwards. So now during quarantine time, now you don't have to be any worry because your mind already understanding calmness and seclusion, only the way to enlightenment. Okay? Now what happened when you open eye? Open eye now. Now when you got calmness and seclusion in your heart, what happened? you can realize something, not allow you to stay calm in seclusion. Maybe you can stay calm, but cannot stay in seclusion because inside you got desire. Okay? Now you only turn inwards, go stream entry. Stay calm in seclusion, just enjoy seclusion, not enjoy social with your friend, okay? Enjoy seclusion, Today, I heard about my friend, a monk, 59 years old, very famous. He passed away today. No sick now. Okay, only to the hospital, and then collapse. Okay. Very scholar, a scholar monk, very genius. Okay, his name is Pasagon Pawilai. He is a son of Professor Lavi Pawilai, the most famous astronomy, okay, in Thailand, and the most famous lecturer in Buddhist philosophy. And today, everybody just frightened about hearing his news passing away, because he's so young, 59 years old. I'm 64. He 59. He's traveling, giving Dhamma talk around the world as well. Today, pass away. Okay, so if you realize now, death can come to you anytime. You feel calm in seclusion or not? Yeah, because it might happen to you any day, okay? Anytime. And how you feel when you feel passing away of your good friend, how you feel? Secluded, okay? Okay, now just stay calm in seclusion. What happening? You got knowing wake up, consciousness wake up. Don't have to do anything. This is, we call, you practice vipassana yana, 16, yes, vipassana yana, 16 state of vipassana yana. And this is the last one. Okay? Sunyata. Okay? Sunyata. Okay? Before you sunyata, you must contemplate. Anicjang tukhang anatta. After you contemplate more anicjang tukhang anatta, you still enjoy outside social or worldly life. That's why you don't have calmness and seclusion. So people got a lot of knowledge, but cannot stay at home because they might got calmness, but they still far away from seclusion. They still want to do that, do this, do that, do this, do that, do this. Okay. But if you hearing death of your friend or your mom or your relative, your dad, how you feel? Oh, enough. Okay, and seclusion, okay? So can you keep your feeling in seclusion? That is the way to enlightenment, said by the Buddha in Sunyata Sutta, the Mahasunyata Sutta. And now, keep attention and awareness of calmness and seclusion and realize what's happening. Consciousness. and consciousness wake up, what happening? Knowing, seeing, now you are sitting. Only stay calm in seclusion. What happening? You got awareness of sitting and breathing natural way. And stay calm in seclusion, not put concentration on breathing. But you got seeing breathing from jhana. If you stay calm in seclusion, you see sitting posture with jhana, not with concentration. Stay calm in seclusion, you got seeing breathing, sensation, mind and mind object with jhana. And close your eye. Stay calm in seclusion. Stay calm in seclusion. You got consciousness arising more and more. Stay calm in seclusion. If you cannot get into seclusion, you just relax yourself with smiling and letting go and accept aging, sickness, and death. Accept. You got sunyata. But the Buddha say, monk, even you stay calm in seclusion, you just realize your mind got sunyata expanding or not. If not expanding, just know sunyata not expanding because you still got attachment holding something inside. Just letting go. Letting go. Whatever in your heart, let go everything. Then when you stay calm in seclusion, your heart, your mind or your heart will go expanding to unboundary emptiness or emptiness with no border. Okay? So what you just realize, when you stay calm in seclusion, you only emptiness only in your chest or not? That means you not arising in emptiness. If you not wake up in emptiness. If you wake up in emptiness, when you stay calm in seclusion, your mind instantly expanding as big as sky, okay? So just accept your mind not expanding. And then awareness of sitting, breathing, or formation of mind with accept, understanding, and letting go. Then it will make your mind calm in seclusion, more seclusion, because your seclusion is not good enough. Just remind yourself, how old are you now? Then when you remind yourself, your mind got calm in seclusion. And now with calmness and seclusion, you got awareness with consciousness, sensing, body, sensation, mind, and mind object. And again, stay calm in seclusion. Don't try to do anything. More you stay calm in seclusion, it got contemplation from intuitive awareness or from intuition. And now, open eye. Open eye. Can you realize something? More consciousness. And open eye. And then keep awareness of calmness and seclusion. Is will be happening to you by opening eye to keep seclusion. Because when you open the eye, usually your mind going out. But you just keep calm in seclusion. You can realize emptiness expanding. Crossing eye difficult to realize emptiness expanding. Difficult. Because when you cross eye, you got samatha. You don't have sunyata. Sunyata, you need to accept what you see. See, just see. Hear, just hear. Then you got both calmness and seclusion. Crossing eye, you only got calmness. Difficult to get seclusion. Because crossing eye, you don't have to accept what you see because you not see anything. Okay? Sunyata, that's why the Buddha say, even Visakha. Visakha, get into Sunyata with eye opening. When offering food to monk, Visakha, now you get into seclusion. Secluded from worldly life, secluded from your job, you got farming, now you offering monk to Buddha, and you never lost to the past. You got farming, you got servants, now you don't need servant. You only stay with Buddha and for offering food to monk and the Buddha. And in this way, you get entering into Sunyata already. So even monk or as well, monk, now you sitting in the forest. Can you see tree and forest around you? That's why monk get into Sunyata by opening eye, because the Buddha said, when you see tree and forest around you, you just stay calm with clear knowing, clear seeing, calm from the past. The past you got wife and children, but here no wife, no children because you became monk already. Okay. So when you open eye, you see tree and forest. Any perception about your family gone away, okay? But if you close your eye, maybe perception about family come to your mind, okay? Because you close your eye, you not see the present moment, okay? So today video of Sunyata, I just tell you, opening eye much better. Even Bodhidharma, opening eye as well. Bodhidharma opening eye as well. You know, on the weekend, I give talk about Sunyata. The last day, I give talk on Sunyata. On Friday, last Friday. Oh, it's the night. Thursday night, I give talk about Sunyata. Then I just tell followers about Somdetto is the grandmother in Sunyata. Bodhidharma also the grandmaster in Sunyata. Long Pu Thuat as well. Okay. And during my teaching Sunyata, it's about 8 p.m. People opening eye, follow my guidance, keep calm in seclusion. What happening? After the class, one by one come to me. About 7 or 8 persons. Master, your face, not you. Your face became Somdetto. Your face, Long Pu Thuat. Your face turned to some older monk. Your face. And then more, about 7 people. They just opening eye and go into Sunyata. And then I just teaching Sunyata of Somdetto and of Bodhidharma. And also one of them say, your face sometime became Bodhidharma as well. So that's why Sunyata, when you go to Sunyata, your heart become emptiness, your mind, your heart getting into Sunyata. You can see something that your physical eye cannot see. Okay? Because you see from the inner mind, the inner pure mind, the inner emptiness. Okay? Okay, now, just opening eye. And only keep your mind calm in seclusion. Don't want anything. Not only calmness, just right resolve. Let go everything, okay? Right resolve, only stay calm in seclusion, quiet and silent inside. Don't want to keep social with anybody. Enough, everything enough. Because you never know when life come to an end. You never know. So it should be enough now. Okay? And now opening eye. And learn what you learn. Know what you know. See what you see. And physical eye, seeing, just see, okay? Then you got my door opening become I. See yourself, the four foundations. See sitting is from your heart. Your heart stay in seclusion. Your heart become Dhamma eye. See sitting, breathing, sensation, my activity, formation of mind, and releasement. 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 It look like you got seeing connect to your heart. Your heart can see yourself, your feeling over your face, feeling over the whole body. Your heart not see image of the body, but see bodily movement and sensation of body, okay? Not try to imagine the physical body. Can you see how you sit, how you relaxing, how you breathing, how you feeling? just stay calm in seclusion. Awareness of seclusion. Before you got calm, but got joy about worldly life. Now, no joy about worldly life. Seclusion, because death can come to you any day, any time. No joy, just peacefulness in seclusion. Stay peaceful in seclusion. Then you got Dhamma eye, wake up. Only calm in seclusion, peace in seclusion. Not only peace only, peace in seclusion. Then you get into Shunyata. This key point only. Even you opening eye, talk to your children, or wife or husband, just keep calm in seclusion. Before you not stay calm in seclusion, you just try to talk, try to show off, try to do that, do this. Never calm in seclusion. Okay? Maybe calm with ego. Stay calm with ego. Deep ego, very deep in calmness. Okay? Now calm in seclusion. No ego at all. Okay? What you do? Okay, we do. Okay? Just do. Good or not good, then we can realize. Just do. Not try to fight against any opinion of everybody. Okay? Your opinion. Just do it. Okay? Stay calm in seclusion, even now. This is keyword to attentionata. Stay calm before I teach you. Stay calm and conscious. Conscious, impossible to wake up. Consciousness, impossible to wake up. If no seclusion, without seclusion. Calm and conscious with seclusion. You get more consciousness. Oh. Sunyata. The whole day, if you can, stay calm in seclusion. Not going out with eye contact, ear contact, no. Stay calm in seclusion. This is the key point to cross over to the other side. Stay calm in seclusion. Then you get over the stream, cross over the stream, and get over all the stream, okay? Practice here. Practice. And even you close your eye, don't have to think what you to put concentration. Don't think. You will see by automatically if you just stay calm in seclusion. You see, sometimes you see breathing. Sometimes you see rising, falling. Sometimes you see sensation. See what you see, okay? You always got attached to what you see. But today, what you see doesn't matter. It's the quality how you see. Calm, in seclusion or not, and close your eyes. Just remind yourself, only keep calm in seclusion. Way to enlightenment there already. Keep calm in seclusion. And opening eye. What happening when you opening eye and you got very clear awareness from calmness and seclusion together? Clear awareness. And now, see, just see. Hear, just hear. The result of calm and seclusion. Then, just see, just hear. Before you try to keep your mind, just see, just hear, impossible. If you not stay calm in seclusion. Calm in seclusion. Hear, just hear. See, just see. Eat, just eat. Drink, just drink. You got emptiness. The result is letting go. And now just review what you learned today, how you got understanding. Even you opening eye, keep attention to calmness inside and seclusion inside. Keep more awareness of calmness and seclusion inside. Then it become quietness, silence, and emptiness with no border. And then share merely to everybody in your family and everybody in your country with emptiness. Always in seclusion. You get there, stay there in emptiness. Non-attachment, no self at all. Anatta. And now just chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami. Dhammang saranang kacchami. Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect and keep you with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu.